Wherefore is it despised to sacred the laws of God?